Hi everyone, and welcome to the Better Everyday YouTube channel. If you haven't been here before, my name is Randy. So today we are going to be checking out an Alter Bridge. It's been a while since I've done a reaction to Alter Bridge. I really enjoyed their music. Every reaction I had done to Alter Bridge, though, got blocked. So this is super see-through because I really don't want it to get blocked, because then that causes me to have like an extra hour and a half of work to try to get it on the channel, hour to hour and a half. And I hadn't watched through it when I was making it see-through. I was just testing to see how well it could be seen with that setting. But anyway, I'm really excited. Like I said, I had done a couple of reactions to Alter Bridge. Thought they were great. The vocalist is very talented. I'm very excited to hear something else from them. So without further ado, here we go. To turn it down a little bit because it busted out on my recording. I'll back it up a teeny bit. Ooh, I just went forward. Just ignore me. What it is about, like the guitar melody or something, but it's soothing in a way that, you know, southern rock sometimes has this like soothing quality to it. It kind of reminds me of that just a little bit. The music. Seems like a good spot. His voice, he can go so, to me, it sounds like he's going so high. I don't know, maybe if it's just the way he's singing, but it's very impressive because that's not something I hear a lot. I didn't expect him to go there when he was singing. You know, you think one thing's going to happen, and that's not what happened. What I thought was going to happen is not what happened. He just kept going up. I love what this song is saying, and I really, really like the music. It almost has like a country vibe to it, just a tiny bit. The way he did that too, much more, except, you know, better. About to go into a instrumental or something, and because I've gotten blocked for my other Alter Bridge reactions, it is necessary for me to pause, or this one's going to get blocked too. I really like the way that this song is done because the words to me are super strong and the music is very complementary to the message of the song, because sometimes you might have lyrics that kind of have this kind of meaning or context in music that doesn't necessarily complement them, that supports them, but not necessarily complements them. And this is so well done. Like, I'm getting goosebumps. And it almost made me want to cry. My grandma's in the hospital, and I don't know if she's going to be around much longer. And it just, it's making me kind of a little bit emotional. Sorry, I didn't mean to pause for that long. That's a really cool star, and the way they have it spinning within a star in a circle is really cool. That was good. I paused and I said a lot. I probably should have paused more, to be honest, just because certain labels, you have to pause a lot. That was awesome. I loved the message. I love the way it's presented. The vocals were fantastic. The music was great. I really liked that they did a lyric video so I could see the lyrics because if it wasn't a lyric video, I may not have caught all of the lyrics. I tend to miss words when I don't have a lyric video. It was just overall fantastic. So thank you very much for the recommendation. Thank you for tuning in, and I will see you next time. Have a good one.